What's up, guys? Thanks a lot for the visit. In my place, there's an adage that goes this way. There are four things that can never be hidden under the surface of the earth. The fourth one takes time to manifest, then the other three manifest glaringly. The first one, when a man or a woman is in love, it's never hidden. Second one, when a woman is pregnant, it can only be hidden for 2 or 3 months. After that, it manifests. The third one, when a man is drunk, man, you see it. The fourth one, the elders from my place said, the fourth one takes time to manifest, takes years, but definitely it manifests. Even maybe in the lifetime of the person or after the lifetime of the person, but it definitely manifests, which is the truth. Now, listen to this voice note, the truth of the money of the UAAG grant, where the money is. This voice note is revealing the truth, and this is from CBN. It's directly from CBN. So listen to it and drop your comment in the description. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Just listen to it.
My brother, let me tell you, anybody that leave all these games they are playing with Apostle Ken. Apostle Ken is just a switch. Anybody that has money and all these noises, grammar on social media, in all the platforms, the person will rush immediately once he has done the needful between the government and the CBN. He will rush even on Sunday. He would like to disburse on Sunday. So don't mind them. They went and fixed this money without telling the man who gave them the money. So they are having issues now. Apostle Ken advised them to fix the money so that they can make money out of it. The thing don't conjoin now. So they are trying to, even the man is planning to take this money back because they never told him they are going to fix the money. So to see how greedy and wicked these people are, people are dying. You went and fixed money. You said you disbursed on December, in December time. You did not. January, you failed. February, they fixed the money. And not in this January, they fixed it for 3 months. They fixed it in December. So it's going to expire by March. Don't expect anything from this February. I'm telling you, these guys are heartless.
I hope you have heard that. I can't vouch for this, whether it's true or not. But if this is true, drop a comment in the description, guys. See you on our next videos, guys. IK.com is out. Remember to subscribe, guys. Peace out. One love.